Hey, good afternoon, everybody. It's Matt here. Just wanted to check in with you guys, give you the quick market update. I do like to do this once a month, set the record straight with some actual stats. I know a lot of us get the information from the news media and newsflash, they're not always right. Go figure on that one. Who knew? So anyway, single family homes in Surrey versus condos and townhomes in Surrey. So what we're looking at in February, single family homes were selling 100% of the asking price on average. It took 17 days to do it, and it was 2.3 out of 10 homes were selling, which is technically a seller's market, but just barely. So what we were looking at in the crazy condo and townhome market is in February, 4% over the asking price on average. Clearly some more than that, some lower, but 4% over asking, that's just insane. So 7 days it was taking to do that, so 1 week on average on the market. You want to be real careful in this market. A lot of people are underselling their homes, okay? So the market is moving so fast that a lot of people are leaving some money on the table. So you want to make sure you don't do that. Now, what I wanted to touch on here as well is if you own a condo and townhome and you're looking to move up into a single family home, now is the best time it's been that I can ever remember doing this. I've been doing this almost 13 years and it's crazy. So the gap between condos and townhomes and single family homes has gotten super narrow. So if you're in a position and you're looking to move up into a single family home, maybe you want a yard, maybe you don't want to be part of Strata anymore, now is the time. I'm telling you, it's not gonna be like this forever. It's a great opportunity for a lot of people. So if that fits for you, definitely get in touch with me. And if it's not for you, but it's for someone that you know, maybe a family member, coworker, whoever that might be, definitely reach out, pass me on the information. I'd love to reach out to them and I can assist them and navigate them through this market. That's a great opportunity for a lot of people right now. So anyways, guys, that's all I got for you this month. I'll check in next month and the month after that and after that. So anyways, guys, that's all I got. Have a great weekend. We're supposed to get some sun, which is going to be awesome. I know I'm happy about that. And if you have any questions, give me a shout. Otherwise, I will talk to you all in the near future. Bye for now.